Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high, hands up high. Tell them dim the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark moon perfume. Go, go.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Keontae, and today we're going to be filming a huge back to school haul 2019-2020. Okay, so to start off with this, I'm going to start off with my shoes because I have lesser shoes, I guess. So, are some loafers. I really have been wanting a pair of these. I just think that these are so cute. I really wanted them at Oatmeal, but couldn't find them at Oatmeal, so I just went ahead and got them with black because they go with everything. Just got these. The next pair of shoes that I got are just some black Champion slides. Been wanting these for a little minute, so went ahead and cop them. Oh, whatever. And then the next pair of shoes. Okay, story behind these shoes. I really, at first when these shoes first dropped, like I really did not like them at all. But then I seen one pair and I came around. I was like, oh, these are cute. I just got the Air 720s. In this really, really pretty purple color. Like, you tell me they aren't cute. Tell me they're not cute. But yeah, just got those. And then, okay. So, this is my first video. So, y'all don't really know this yet. But, I am a huge Croc fanatic. Okay? So, I got yet another pair of Crocs. This time we have the rainbow one. But yeah, I just got these. And these shoes, oh my gosh, I have been wanting these like ever since they came out. But I never got them, and now I have. So, got me the Air 270s in this really pretty yellow and purple color, and it's blue up here. Like, these are so cute. So cute. And then the other pair of shoes. Another pair of shoes I've been wanting. Not this style, but I mean, I still like the style, but I mean, not the color, like I wanted the style. But I got the 97s. So pretty. They're lime green, black, and pink. So pretty. And I really hope I cannot get these dirty. Oh man. And then I just got some black Prestos. Okay. So that's all with the shoes. Now onto the clothes. So first off, from Old Navy, I just got these really pretty jeans. They just have two rips on the knees, and that's it, I believe so. And these are in the style Pop Icon Skinny. So I got second pair of jeans are just these black ripped jeans. The roots are down here just like that. Yeah. And then these are in the style Rockstar Super Skinny. I have another pair of jeans, and these just have no rips in them. Just, you know, for the days that I don't want to wear any rips. And this is in the style just Rockstar Super Skinny. And now we're gonna go on to the shirts that I got from Old Navy. I got a lot of the same similar shirts because they're really cute and I really like them. So just went ahead and got a whole bunch of these shirts. And this one's just a light purple color and it's high neck and tank top, and I really liked it. And then I got one in this really pretty like dark pink and orange color. And then I got one in this little mustard yellow color. It's not really kind of mustard on the camera, but it's like a mustard orange. It's not that bright. And then I just got a plain white one, you know, just for those days when you need just a little white t-shirt. And then I have this purple and white one. This one and the other striped one, texture is very different from the other ones, but these are more thicker. But yeah, it's purple. And as I can see, I have not worn any of these clothes yet. And these clothes, like in the Old Navy bag, I got these like last month. Crazy. I forgot a pair of jeans. Oops. And then I just have, you know, just a black line. Always need like black tank top. So that's that. Okay. And then so I missed a pair of jeans. So I just got these dark jeans and these have rips in them on the knees. And these are in Pop Icon Skinny. And I got these on a long. These are my first pair of getting a pair of long jeans. And okay. Now I'm just gonna pick up and bag and then I'm just gonna keep this thing rolling, okay? So the next bag assignment is TJ Maxx. This has deodorant on because I tried it on, but yeah, it's in the back, so that's good. So from TJ Maxx, I just got this really pretty black crop top, I guess you could say. It is a little tight. It's a V-neck or whatever, and it's really pretty. Oh, I just thought it was really pretty. And then I also just went ahead and got me my own denim jacket. This is like, I really don't remember if this was cropped or what. It might like be just a little bit cropped, but I really don't remember. So that's that. And then I also got this Biggie crop top shirt, just like that. It needs to be ironed really, but I don't know what I'm going to wear yet. And then I also just got this plain black t-shirt, just, you know, just when you want to wear a plain t-shirt. And I thought it was really pretty, not too plain, like low high low, not too plain, but plain. I'm thinking TJ Maxx. I know what you're thinking, like Keontae, it's not really school appropriate, but honestly, if I just put a jacket over it, it's Vanessa's. So thank you very much. But yeah, so I just got this real, I think this is so cute. I think this is so cute. Oh, oops, I'm sorry. But I got this really pretty tube top and it just flares out like that. And I literally look, oh my gosh, I could wear these with my loafers. I was literally thinking, what am I gonna wear with my loafers? But I can wear this with my loafers and it'll look really pretty. Really pretty. That's it from, oh no, that's it from TJ Maxx. And I went to TJ Maxx two different times, so should I just go ahead and show the other? I'll just go ahead and show the other. So, but also I got from TJ Maxx, I got these sweatpants and I have their champion. Got a champion. And funny story about these sweatpants, I got these from the little kids section. Because sometimes they don't be having good athletic stuff in the girls section, which really sucks. So. Ma! I'm doing something! I know! But anyways, I just got these Chippy and Grace sweatpants, and I got these from the little boys section. And then I also got this shirt, and I think this is really cute. It is a little dirty, but I can get it out, so it's fine. But I got this really pretty shirt, and it just says love on it. Oh, I just thought it was so cute. And then I also got this really cute shirt, and I thought it was really pretty just to wear like some dark jeans or whatever. Just a rainbow shirt across it. Hopefully it looks good on my chest. We'll see. And the last thing, you guys, when I really say I'm branching out, like, yeah, I bought two dresses, not from TJ Maxx, but I have one from here and I have one for Pie. I do not wear dresses, but I wanted something different, like, I'm just trying new things, okay? So the first thing I got was this yellow, blue, and white dress, and then it has little ruffles at the end, and it also has one on the sleeve. But most likely I'll have a jean jacket on because it is really cold in my school, like it's freezing. So yeah, I just have this just on them days when I want like cute, but like, I'm not really trying to, so I'm just throw something on. That was all from TJ Maxx. So, next from JCPenney. Okay. To some of y'all, this may be really ugly, but to me, this is like one of the cutest things ever. But, and then the way I envision it is so cute, but just wait on it. So, I got this really pretty plaid yellow dress. Yes, I know what you're thinking. No, it's not black and white plaid. I'm sorry, y'all, it's not even suited. It's yellow on yellow, like orange plaid, and I think this is so cute. Like, it's high neck, and then it just wears out, and it really does look nice on. And then, so, yeah, it looks really pretty. Then the way I envision a black, like, high neck or turtleneck long sleeve with some white shoes. I'm either thinking about white Air Forces or my white sliding Vans. I'm not really sure which ones yet, but we'll see once, because I still don't have a shirt to go underneath. So, yeah, I have to wait. Next one I'm going to go to is Forever 21. From Forever 21, I just got this, shirt, and it just says, it's yellow, and it just says mixed feelings on it with a line. A lot of this stuff needs to be ironed because it's just been in these bags forever. But yeah, it just says mixed feelings on it, and I thought it was cute. Like, this is honestly something I would not wear, like stuff with words, not graphic shirts, I meant stuff with words. But yeah, I don't really, but I thought this one was not too, like, you know, that stuff that be, you know, stuff I've heard before, and I'll be saying stupid stuff, so, yeah. And then I also have got this, cropped mustard yellowish looking jacket, just like this, and it's cropped, really nothing that special about it. I just, I don't know, I just wanted it, so I got it. But it's also, this is probably one of my most favorite things out of like all of my other stuff. But I just got this really pretty yellow bodysuit, and it's like ruffled at the top, and the material is just so pretty, and I just thought this was like literally is the prettiest thing. The color, it is yellow, but it kind of gives off like a lime green color sometimes. I guess it just depends on what color your eyes see. So, and then now we're going on to H&M. So from H&M, I got a lot of basic pieces. Literally, they're just basic stuff. Like, I could either wear these as a set together, which I really wasn't planning on doing. But, I mean, it would be cute. So, But I just got this really basic gray shirt, and I believe it's a little cropped. I don't think I tried it on. Yeah, another wrinkly shirt, but if it is cropped, it's not cool. And then I just got the same shirt in black. Awesome. Got these gray shorts. Okay, let's talk about how big these freaking shorts look. Like, they're wrinkly, yeah. But I want to size up because, like I said, I didn't try any of these clothes on from H&M. So I didn't know if my cheeks were going to be hanging out or what. And I plan on wearing these at school, you know, so gotta make sure these babies covered, okay? So yeah, that's why, I mean, that's one reason why they look big. I don't know what the other reason is. And then I just got the same pair in black. I just thought these were so cute, and I don't have any what's this material, like cotton shorts, and I really don't wear jean shorts, so you know. So from Aeropostale, I just got one thing. Would I spend this much on a shirt that looks like this again? No. So, I mean, but it is cute. I'll give it to you. It's cute. So, it's just this AC/DC shirt. And it's like a little, like it has the slightest bit of cropping. Excuse me. So, yeah, I just got this. And, yeah. I thought it was, okay, now from Bells. I just have this really huge oversized champion shirt, and this is the shirt, and it's orange, and I thought this was just so cute. It just says champion on the front, you know, simple but cute. It is hecka long, but I like it. And then I envisioned wearing this with some biker shorts, and then some black shoes, probably my Prestos. If not, another pair of shoes will suffice. Shirts from Five Below. I just thought these were really cute, like graphic t-shirts. Like, these are like the graphic t-shirts that I like to wear. I like to wear graphic t-shirts with like Avengers stuff on there. Pretty much that's it. Like, either Avengers or like bands, or like that's really it. But I got a Toy Story one, so let's see. My first one, y'all don't think I'm no fan, I just got it because it was cute. Okay, so I just got this Thanos shirt. Y'all, I really dislike Thanos, but the shirt was really cute though. I have been wanting Spider-Man shirt forever, so yeah, I just got this really cute Spider-Man shirt, and I thought enough, like, it would just be cute for like a plain outfit, you know. And then the last one I just got was a Toy Story 4 one, and I think it's another one, but yeah, it just says 9 to 5. It just has this Toy Story, has everybody on there. I wish I had Bo Peep on there. Would have been better, but it's okay. You know, it has the soldiers on there. So, I mean, yeah, it is Toy Story 4 because they did have them on in the beginning. I ordered from Shein. Just gonna say Shein, it's not that from Shein. I ordered from Romwe, but Shein and Romwe are really similar. I really think it's the same thing. but I don't know because. So I just got this. I think this is really pretty. Some people might think it's really ugly. I just think it's pretty. It's different and it's cool. So I just have this color blocking high-low shirt. I don't really know what it says, what it means or anything. And this is oversized. This is a medium. And it looks really big, so I guess that's good. It will be comfortable and stuff on. And then my last package, finally my last thing I got is from Papaya. So from Papaya, yeah, I've been wanting one of these for freaking ever, and I finally got one. It's not jean, but it will do. So I just got a black jacket. I really think it's corduroy or something like that because it's not jean. And I just got it a little, I just went up a size so it can be bigger, a little bigger on. And y'all already know I have outfits planned for this. Like, I am all, like, I love jean jackets. Like, not even just jean jackets. Jackets in general. Jackets can make or break an outfit. Like, jackets can turn a plain outfit into a boom, boom outfit. I'm telling you. I just love jackets. I don't know, man. And then also, this is the other dress I'm telling you about. And I really think I'm gonna wear this on the second day of school. I already have my first day of school outfit, but y'all, this dress is really such a catfish dress. Like, let me stop telling my secrets. But no, but this dress is really, I really like this dress. But it's just yellow and it has like rainbow colors going down it. And then y'all, I have a lot. Not a lot, but I do have a few yellow pieces. Yellow is my favorite color, but I try not to get a lot of yellow stuff because I didn't want my whole wardrobe to be just yellow. So, no. Very last thing that I got was this one piece little bodysuit jumpsuit thingy. I don't know, but it's shorts and just looks like that. Just that. And then I just thought this was really cute, and I've really been wanting one for a long time. I did want the one with the pants, but I seen these and I didn't think they were better, but I mean, it will do. So thank you guys so much for clicking on my channel. Please make sure you guys subscribe and like. If you want to leave a comment, let me know. And if this is your first time watching my video, which it probably is because it's not gonna be my first video, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next video.